Hundreds of the National Unity Platform party supporters across the country have today turned up for the grand opening of the new party head offices at Makerere Kavule in Kampala. Invited guests included Dr. Kizza Besigye, Honorable Miriam Matembe, Lord Mayerias Lukwago, Honorable Matthias Mpuga, among others. The event kicked off with a praise and worship session before Chaglanyi and other party leaders toured around the party offices. Lewis Rubongoya, the Secretary General of the National Unity Platform Party, explained the process of procuring the current newly unveiled headquarters. He said whereas they had set out to construct a multi-storied building, they were limited by financial constraints and thus decided to renovate the old ones.
This place, that first of all, it was a deliberate step. It was a deliberate step not to acquire land in Kololo, not to acquire land in Nakasero, even though we would have done it. We decided under the guidance of our president that we have been in the ghettos of Kamocha and we must look for land in another ghetto where the common people are. And that is why we decided to come here in Kavule, in Waise.
Since its establishment, NUP has been situated at Kamocha, but according to the latest development, this will now become a leadership institute where NUP members will be trained on leadership. Everything will be Retired Colonel Dr. Kizza Besigye, in his speech, challenged the ruling National Resistance Movement government to emulate the youngest party and get permanent residency. Besigye highlighted the need for all Ugandans to unite and work together for the betterment of their country.
But we came today to celebrate a wonderful, wonderful achievement by, I think, the youngest political party, but yet the one that has created this wonderful home for itself.
It is strong. It's stronger than any wall around us. Ebisenge, Mwebitambula, these are stationary walls. You are moving walls. Musigalenga muri bisenge ebitakirize cyo kimukirizamu ebirwanirira banamwe ebitagoka ebitakiza kutisibwa tisibwa mukorere wamu muuriziganye muyambagane muwabulingane otujyo kuzimba umutima ogwo ogwa people power ogutafa.
In unison, the party president Robert Chaglanyi emphasized the need for unity in socio-economic transformation of the country. Chaglanyi revealed that the headquarters had to be a monument for the freedom of this country and implored all Ugandans to make good use of it.
Also, in the spirit of unity, I want to use this opportunity not only to salute our comrades in the struggle that are with us today, but also to call upon them, like we are calling upon all of you, to embrace the spirit of unity. We can never do this alone.
Report compiled by Rachel Nachwala.